very much so a fan of the comics. I mean, as a boy, I didn't get the opportunity to read the comic books that much. Being a boy in school, didn't have easy access to the comic book stores or anything. But as soon as I got the job, I did really delve deeply into as much of the lore as I possibly could in the short period of time that I had, and found out that I really, really love reading the books. And to answer your question, I would say my favorite villain, Doomsday, because of the spectacular storyline that follows. That was one of the first books I read, and it just really, really caught me. And I love how Doomsday was that character who was Superman's match, who everyone thought didn't exist.